CEO of Cherry Dynamics. Cherry Dyne, of course, being the world's leading robot manufacturer. Let's go there now, live.